have a 36 by 16 in-ground pool. Over the last few years, we have had problems with the steps turning yellowish. Vitamin C takes it right off, but it comes right back. We went on vacation and I forgot to fill the chlorinator. It ran out, but when we returned, the steps were bright white. I added chlorine to the chlorinator and put 3 bags of shock into the pool. By the end of the day, the steps began to turn yellow again. Could it be the type of chlorine or shock that we're using? We use a Sam's Club brand chlorine for all pools, active ingredient trichlor, 99%, available chlorine, 90%. Shock is the same brand, 99% sodium dichlor. My pool store says this could be due to a metal plate in our electric heater that will cause that in older model heaters. Ours is 13 years old. The added chlorine has put doubt to that theory and made me think that it could be the type of chlorine and shock we use or pool water chemistry. I am curious to hear an expert opinion.
Your thoughts on that one?
Well, we know that tablets have a low pH.
It's a pH issue.
But then does the shock have a high pH, and is that why the pH was dropping while they were on vacation? But then they put shock in it and it comes back up and then takes iron out of solution that is either coming from source water or other chemicals they use, or they would turn yellow if it was iron, so they must have iron somewhere.
Iron or something. I don't know that it has to be iron.
All right, well, what are your thoughts?
They didn't address iron in their water, did they?
No.
I guess hearing this question about the steps turning yellow because they're thinking that maybe it's chlorine, I guess it's a possibility that it's that type of chlorine. I would find it unlikely. I think I'd need to know a little more information about whether you're in an area where there's a lot of iron in the water, because what could very well be happening is if you have iron suspended in the water, and as you're chlorinating with tablets, you're probably dropping out the pH. And when you're, well, depending on what it is exactly that you're using, your pH is changing, and likely that change is what's allowing the iron out of solution. That would be my first thought. There's always a possibility that it could be a binder or something that was in the chlorine. I know that when you buy non-normal brands of chlorine, in terms of if you're buying from clubs where they're going to find a new supplier whenever they get a better price, sometimes what happens, and we've seen this with some of the lower-end chlorines, is that the cheapest producer will make in bulk and label it for a company. And oftentimes we're not sure what the fillers are in there. So there's a small chance that it's that, although I would think that it has more to do with the change in pH in the water when you put the tablets into the chlorinator. And once they start running, you know, once those tablets start dissolving, you're changing the pH in the water, and that to me is likely where it's coming from.
Let's do this just in case we need a backup.